Thank you. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with this damn light? Okay, what the hell? Is that funny? What the hell's going on with the light? Well, how am I gonna do my work with... This is just weird. It's not... Something's not right. Something's not right. Should I call 911? No, it's not. Gotta try to message someone. Hey Sebastian, can you read me? I'm sending you a voice message and listen, kind of not really in the best situation right now. Kind of like a little bit nervous right now and freaked out. Like the light keeps flickering in my basement and I'm trying to work and I don't trust going upstairs. It just doesn't feel right. If you can, I know you're across the street, but if you can, just try to, like, stop by and come check on me. I have a bad feeling, and I don't really want to leave my position. Thanks. Sebastian has not pulled through yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe Aaron will respond. Yeah, hey Aaron, it's Waseem. I'm at my home and I'm kind of like stuck in the basement. I'm just hoping if you could stop by because the lights keep flickering and I'm hearing like noises like upstairs and I don't trust going up there. So if you can just come stop by, that'd be great. It's weird, just the call just like cut off. Okay, it's not right. This is not right at all. Okay, I'm gonna call 911. No signal. Oh.
Who's there? Be honest with me, who's there? What does that sound? What's that? Found my gun, so should be on ready. I just got full reception. Wow, dude. That is weird. Sebastian. I need to talk to him. Hey. Dude, you didn't get my call earlier? What? The block is having problems with reception. What do you mean? They heard noises throughout the neighborhood, and a couple of screams. That's weird. Well, yeah, so I'm like stuck in the basement here. I'm kind of like worried, dude, because I heard some noises upstairs, and the lights keep flickering, the lights are out, and honestly, I have my gun with me, and I'm just kind of like nervous. Like, I was wondering if you can just like try to stop by and just like keep me company. What do you mean it's going to take you like 20 minutes? Dude. Bro, like, this is kind of like an emergency. It's like, I'm not really, like, trusting. It's just, like, something feels weird. I don't, like, the atmosphere and the vibe is, like, not right. What do you mean you can't come over, dude? Julie's been missing? What do you mean she's been missing? For 4 hours? Dude, I've been working all night. And I didn't hear anything until now? Why? Dude, something weird is going on, man. You have to come over here. Dude, come on. Bro, like, this is not right. Just please, come on over. Like, if we have to figure out what happened to Julie, if she's been missing, we might know something. It might have something to do with everything that's going on. And there's no reception to the police. We gotta fix this, please. Thank you.
contact with the perpetrator. You don't just contact the perpetrator. He's fine, dude.
Well, this time, we're gonna hunt his head. We're gonna hunt his ass down. Send him to the moon. Chop him to pieces.
We're gonna kick his ass.
Perp stuff.
Let's get it out. Let's get this son of a bitch.